YouTube as we waffle back with some more Kakarot.
Stronger than usual.
Yeah, I trained at Kami's place. So, you want to see what I can do?
You don't look too confident. I can tell this won't go well for you.
Can you blame me? I mean, I was killed by a demon clan member once before. You guys freak me out.
Pathetic. Guess I'll just have to beat that fear out of you. Come at me!
Why, you? Here goes!
Alright, this is false. False.
You and I have fought each other before.
Yeah, way back during the World Tournament.
This works being booky rocking the skills. Oh, shit.
Not done yet!
Do you want to stay a weakling your whole life?
Aw, you sick son of a bitch.
As far as your technique, movement, and power go, you're not that bad.
Well, I have been training since the last time we fought. You're actually pretty strong.
I think you've pretty much figured it out.
Hey.
Not bad. You actually held your own.
Thanks, I guess.
Looks like you're doing something right in your training.
Okay, yeah, I think I got this.
If you don't want to die a second time, then you need to train more. Do that, and maybe I'll view you as more than just a waste of space.
Hey, I'll show you! I'm a student of the great Master Roshi, just like Goku. Which means I'm going to get stronger, just you wait!
Alright.
Ooh. Energy from this thing is incredible. If I'm going to fight, this might be a good opportunity to see how effective my training's been.
I have beaten this game before. I actually want to make double sure, because that. Oh yeah, good, good. I'm playing the game on hard still. Bet.
No earth.
Piccolo?
So the power I felt was coming from you, huh?
Oh, yeah. Krillin said you're fighting on our side now. Which is perfect. That means you can really help me out. Let me try out some of my moves on you.
You fight me? You're dumber than you look.
Well, you're looking at the new and improved Yamcha, thanks to Kami.
Is that so?
Yeah, Kami says I gotta fight someone stronger than me now. But, you know, I'm thinking I could even beat you now. I'm not about to get left in Goku's dust again. Buckle up, buddy, because you're in for a real challenge.
Fine, but don't blame me if you die.
Alright.
It seems you know who I am.
Of course I do. You're the guy who fought Goku in the World Tournament. I was there too. What? Spear paw!
You piece of fuck.
That couldn't beat Kami disguised as a human.
Oh, come on, don't
oh wait,
that.
Wrong button.
How powerless you actually are.
Give me a break. Is this all I got?
Our difference in power should be obvious now.
What's going on? I should be better than this.
You're not too bright, are you? Did you just think I was sitting around doing nothing while you were training? Train all you want, but it's never gonna be enough to beat me.
Oh, man, maybe you're right.
Huh. Don't feel too bad. You're still alive, aren't you? That's something. But you're gonna need a different approach to your training.
Come on. Don't count me out just yet. I've got what it takes.
I better see how the little runt's doing. Hope he's toughened up since the last time I saw him. Ooh, the energy from this thing is incredible. Hey! What? Fine. Hey!
Well, duh.
Time to waste.
All right. are these.
So there's a real chance he might have died on me.
There's a way to sneak, right? Oh shit.
Looks like someone wants to die. I'm not gonna visit commies anytime soon. No, not this way.
The deer be. Oh my god.
Looks like a massive tree.
It's a whole ass fucking dinosaur sleeping in here, dude. I just have to say, fuck these beers, bro. Where? My blind as fuck. You on the rock? Nah. Oh, there he is.
Seems like you managed to survive after all.
Meanwhile, in order to begin his training with King Kai, Goku continued his arduous journey across Snake Way. After what seemed like forever, he finally reached his destination.
Man, this is tough! Oh man, at this rate, upgrade. It's gonna take me way longer than a year to get to King Kai's place. Wait a sec. Hey, that's the tail! Yes, I did it! I made it to the end! Wait. There's nothing here. Huh? Oh, what's that round thing up there? That must be where King Kai is! Hell yeah! Yep, no mistake about it! There's even a house! So if this is King Kai's place, where is he? Who are you?
Hey, know what you call a cow with no legs? Ground beef.
Huh?
No, maybe you were too starstruck and didn't hear me. Man, you're hopeless. All right, let's see if this one tickles your funny bone. Hello? I've got a joke to tell. Huh? No one's there. Guess I better tell the phone.
You're a freaking asshole.
Wait, huh? What's going on?
What's wrong with you? Why are you even here?
Well, I was hoping you could train me.
Train you? Get out of here! I can't train someone who doesn't have a sense of humor!
Oh, come on, King Kai, I'm begging you!
Well, I guess I could, if you pass my little test. If you can make a master comedian like me laugh, then I'll train you!
Wait, you want me to tell you a joke? Have a nice trip. See you next fall. Hey, you laughed. I saw it.
You're pretty good. I'll give you that. I will teach you the ultimate joke.
Nah, I'm done with jokes. I came here to train.
You came here to train? Well, why didn't you say so? I'm going to need to test you, though. I need to see what I'm dealing with here.
Great, you got it.
Who is this guy? Very well. I will train you. This guy just might actually have what it takes. He might be able to handle the Kaioken, and maybe even my greatest technique.
Dinosaurs in this area. They can be pretty dangerous, so I need to be careful.
Thank you.
looks like the pathetic, whiny kid who couldn't get his own apples is long gone.
You're the guy that left me here!
The name's Piccolo. Don't forget it.
Piccolo? Wait a minute. He's not the same Piccolo my dad fought a long time ago, is he?
I'm gonna bet your dad told you about me. Which means you know just how terrifying I am, right?
Yeah, I remember him saying something about Demon King Piccolo being a really bad guy.
All right, let's get down to brass tacks, shall we? First, you need to learn how to fly. There you go. You can finally start controlling some of your energy. You won't be so happy for long. I'm going to teach you true combat. Now get ready to spar. Come talk to me once you're ready. Don't even think about trying to run away. You got that?
I think I'm getting the hang of this flying thing. But I'm still kind of scared of sparring with Mr. Piccolo. I think I can handle this. Here I go!
Not good.
Fucking Baba is so awesome, dude. Such an OG character.
Yes. My heavens! Yes. Indeed.
Thank you so much!
What?
What?
Oh, ho, ho. Goodbye. Interesting. Yes.
I guess I could use some more training.
Didn't run home crying, huh? Well, let's get right to it. Prepare yourself.
Okay.
Don't look. Feel. Think about what you need to do. Then do it! For now.
Finally! It's over! Ow, 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 ow!
Huh. I guess you're no longer the little crybaby you were 6 months ago.
My dad a long time ago, right?
I did, and I've still got a score to settle with him. Once the Saiyans are gone, your dad's next.
But you know, my dad told me something. He said, you're not like the old Piccolo. He said, you don't seem like such a bad guy. I think my dad's right. Even though my mom and grandpa are still scared of you.
Just shut your mouth and try to get some sleep. I'm gonna put you through hell tomorrow.
Okay.
Stupid kid.
All right, ready when you are, King Kai. Now. Let's see you form a spirit bomb and use it to destroy this extra fast brick. Got it. Yeah. Wow! I can't believe it.
Goku.
Thanks, it wasn't easy.
It's like I keep saying. The spirit bomb is formed by gathering energy from everything around you and concentrating it into a ball. It's incredibly powerful. Screw it up, and you'll blow the very planet you're trying to protect to pieces. And that's why you should only use it as a last resort, and only once for that matter. Just as I thought, he very well might be able to go through the entire training regimen.
This isn't break time. Remember this. You eat, sleep, fight. That's your life now. Don't you dare forget it.
But what if I just...
That's enough. Unless you want to die, you have to get stronger. Stronger than me, and stronger than the Saiyans.
I know. It's just...
Less complaining, more fighting. We'll eat for now, but then it's back to business.
If all I do is train when I'm not eating or sleeping, I'll die before I get very strong. There's no way I'm gonna be as strong as my dad or Mr. Piccolo. It's impossible. Wait, now's my chance! I can sneak home! Alright. I think... I'll go looking for something to eat. Mr. Piccolo's way stronger than me! If I keep up his training, there's not gonna be much left of me! I'm just gonna get in the way.
Alright, guys. I'm gonna end this one here. Oh, shit. I'm excited.
A lot of power in this.
Alright.
I think
well,
I can handle this.
Am I being hunted? Anyways, I'm gonna end this one here, guys. Hope you all love the video. Please like and subscribe and be safe.